Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Onuchun Gaming video. So it's been long since we played the game, and yes, I am back with another Onuchun gameplay, and I'll try my best to make a big ohms. But before that, well, we're going to start the match. So let's play the infinity mode. So okay, we're on the pit, but there are lots of active snakes, I mean active worms out there. Oh no, I hope don't take my coins. That is good. How you died, bitch? How? Okay. Oh, that is close. Can't speed up at this moment because that snake is yours. Oh no, it's very hard without vision. So where is the spell? I mean, where is the June spell? Oh. Well, I think I should have been upgrade my perks because those would have been very much helpful, but we'll try our best. Let's see how long we can go and how long I can carry. Okay. Oh no, I just got away. I'm not big enough to make him play like that. That's the problem. And that snake is clever. I mean, he's very clever. So where is other small snacks? Let's have some fun. I'm not still big enough to make fun of them, but why shouldn't we take yo buddy, you again? Oh no, I need that. Okay, we are doing it. We are doing it, and oh, fuck. That was huge. Oh no. don't Hugh, this snake has been dead. So I think, oi, fuckers, I don't have vision, fuckers. Just don't. How big you are, motherfucker. How? Holy fuck. Okay. That snake is yours. I agree that snake is yours. So, fuck. Why? Wanna? Oh no. Oh man, I missed it so badly. Oops. So, there are lots of fuse snakes. I got the spell. Perception found right now. I think we will have some fun right here, right now, and this will happen soon. Okay. Hello. I'm not going to dare you. I'm very fine. So, okay. This will be hard, but hold on. Oh my god, I can't. Well. There are lots of huge snakes out there. Maybe I can't handle them. I need the spells. My vision is too low. To make the mistakes, but let's try to find something. If there is a little more vision, that would have been great, because this game is hard. This game is literally hard. Okay. Close. Oh, we're going to try out another match. Okay. That mistake. I'm just pissed off. I was greedy, kind of. I shouldn't have that grit. Oh, how was that? Okay. Well, the control is not normal. I repeat, the control is not normal. The joystick is too small. Or my touch is having some issue. I don't know. What is the problem? Or maybe I'm lagging. It's the fucking touch.
I have some issue with my touch. That is not smooth. That is not suitable actually. Okay. I have the magnet. So, let's go. Okay. Timer will not help you much, but the bulb. Oh no. Oh yeah. No, that is not working much. How? From where I got the vision? Okay, I got the spell anyway. That is the main thing. But okay, I need to kill some of those. Why? Controlling the orb is one of the hardest thing. Oh no. Hello. You are dead, buddy. What I am doing actually? What are you doing? I think. Okay. I need to go to the middle of the map. I'm on a side. I'm in top corner, I think. Top left corner, so I need to get into the point. Oh, my. Joystick is doing so bad. I don't know what, why, and why this happened. Why I can't find any spells? I mean, any unique spells. Why? I need to go to the middle. So, we'll go downward. I was almost dead. I thought I'm dead. But, well, I'm still alive. That's the main thing. So I am going to got it at last. Another one. That's great. Oh no. So fast. I killed someone who's dead. Okay. That's the food I want. I will be big soon, but I lost the vision again. Oh no. Okay, I think I'm big enough to make some traps. What do you guys think? Should I try? I'll try this time. Let's go. Okay, that was a success. That was a pure success, by the way. Okay. We'll make more soon. I think this is the time. Oh no. He ran away. Okay. Up the spell again. Oh no. That is risky. That is risky. Why you are making coil like this? Why? Damn. So I'm very much disappointed. Well guys, this was it. And I tried hard. I mean, in fact, I tried my best, by the way. Hope you will enjoy the video. And let me know in the comment section how you guys think about the gameplay. And hope see you all soon in the next Runestone Gaming video. Till then, take care. Have fun. Good luck and peace.